Which one are you? Good cop or bad cop? I ain't gonna talk to you neither. Look, man, am I gonna need a lawyer or what?
And extremely regrettable.
Someone running. Well, go see what it is.
I can see it.
Get reinforcements! Where is he? Come on, buddy! Give up!
Please! Please don't kill me! That's it!
Looks like we lost him!
It's no use running! Come on, buddy! Give up!
Burp's gone! Stay shut!
This one,
where is he?
He's not down here!
Is he gone? Better have a look around.
Clear! Anyone find something?
Keep looking.
He's not down here.
Come on out.
He's gone.
Who's there? See who it is.
This quadrant's clean.
Nothing down there.
I'm sure he was.
Leave me alone.
Find him!
Celebrity author and founder of the anti-augmentation organization. Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart called the attacks
an extremely regrettable affair.
I'd very much like to meet with David Seraph in person.
Leave me alone!
Offer my deepest sympathies and assure him that these attacks are
in no way. Please! Please don't kill me!
Thank you.
Access denied. Access denied. Access granted. Access.
About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the pedod connectors. As it is, I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet, and I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security. He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull, as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
You home sec guys really like to throw your weight around. This is the second time you've tampered with my lab, damn it.
Please don't kill me.
Just go away. Don't kill me.
Leave me alone.
Officer Sterling, call B451. Officer Sterling, call Bradbury 451.
Please don't kill me. Leave me alone! Please don't kill me!
Get you there!
Typical night out, George. Goddamn nut.
Please. Please don't kill me.
Typical night out, George. Goddamn nut.
Get away.
Goddamn nut. Typical night out in Detroit City.
Not a good time to be out in the streets.
Shit.
What a night. Not a good time to be out in the streets.
Leave me alone. Please.
From the tarmac please don't at kill me. Airport,
I've got a visual!
Weapon.